and a big happy Thanksgiving to all my Canadian clogger friends out there. I hope you've had some time this past weekend to enjoy with your family and friends, be it on Zoom or in person if it's a small gathering, but happy Thanksgiving nonetheless. And thank you for joining me tonight, or joining me later on after this isn't live anymore. Tonight, I've got a fun night for you. I've got four dances. The first one is a nice, sweet, one of those really sweet dances. Not fast, but just beautiful music, and I love the steps with them. Lord of the Dance, the one I tried to get to last week. I'm going to do it tonight. That's an awesome one. A dance that Todd, Harriet, and I choreographed together, Pumpin' Blood. That's a really fun one. And then finally, one of my all-time favorites from when I learned, when I went to my very first workshop. I'll tell you about that a bit later. First of all, I was watching a movie on Netflix not too long ago, and this song came up in the middle of the movie, and I thought, oh, that's such a nice song. Maybe I should see if I can do something clogging-wise with it. So I wrote down the name of the song, I looked it up, and lo and behold, I already had it in my library. So I looked up cue sheets, and I had totally forgotten about this dance. It's just a gem. It's by Melinda Leatherman from San Diego, California, and it's called Rhythm of Love by the Plain White Tees. Beautiful song. So I'm going to show you the steps, and then we're going to dance it through. We're going to start with a stompy vine. A stompy vine is the first and the fifth double step are actual, like an unclog. So you're going to go stamp, stomp, three double steps, stamp, stomp, double step, and a basic step. So if you were doing a clog over vine, that's unclog, which is making it the stompy part, stamp, stomp, that replaces the first and the fourth double step, okay? So it's one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, rock step. Pardon me, the first and the fifth. Let's do that again. Stompy vine, ready? And. Again. Your right foot's free. We're gonna come back with two slur steps and a triple. And then we do it again. Stompy vine. Again. Two slur steps and a triple. We're going to follow it with two brushes. So stompy vine left, two slur steps and a triple, repeat, and then two brushes at the end. That's your part A. Part B, we're going to do an eight count round out. Double step, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel. We're going to do two rocking chairs, quarter left each. We're going to do a chain all the way to the front and a triple. We're going to hip sway. So you're going to go one, two, three, four. It's four beats. So sway your hips left, and right, and then two basics. So let's try part B all together. Eight count round up. Two rocking chairs to the back. Chain to the front, and a triple, sway your hips, left, right, left, two, basic, that was part B. We do part A and B again. Then we're going to do part C, sorry about that frog in my throat. We're going to do an eight count donkey, double step, front, side, back, and a basic step. Eight count donkey. Let's try that again. Front, side, back, basic step. You're going to do a cowboy turning to the back. Eight count donkey. Front, side, back, and a basic cowboy step. Then we're going to do two toe tappers. I believe we did this step last week in one of our dances. Double step, touch, double back tap. Double step, touch, double back tap. So two toe tappers, ready? And double step, touch, double back tap. Double step, touch, double back tap. And a Kentucky loop, Kentucky basic. Kentucky drag, a loop, a drag again, and a basic. Then you're gonna do two toe tappers starting on the right foot this time. Double step touch, double back tap. Double step touch, double back Kentucky drag, and a loop, and a drag, and a basic. So part C, 8 count donkey, cowboy to the back, 8 count donkey, cowboy to the front. Two toe tappers, Kentucky drag, loop, Kentucky drag, basic. Two toe tappers, the drag, loop, drag, basic over to the right. Let's try part C together. 8 count donkey, ready, and. Cowboy turn to the back. 8 count donkey, front, side, front, side, back, and a basic cowboy turn to the front. Now two toe tappers, double step touch, double back tap, double step touch, Kentucky drag, and a loop, and a drag, and a basic toe tapper, touch, double back tap, double step touch, double back Kentucky drag, and a loop, and a drag, and a basic. That is your part C, which we only do once. Then we're gonna do part A, where we're gonna do the stompy vine, the slur steps, and a triple, but you're not gonna repeat it. So you only do it once, and then two brushes. Then the end, 8 count donkey, two rocking chairs, chain, triple, hip sway, airplane left, so that's your full turn, chain, triple, hip sway again. So this is very similar to part B, but just some extra stuff added in there. And then we're basically gonna do a stompy vine in place. So you're gonna do stomp, step, and three double steps. Stomp, step, and a double basic. Okay, so stompy, stomp, unclog, and three double steps. Let's do that. Unclog, three double steps, do it again. Double basic. And that's how the song ends. All right, so this is called Rhythm of Love, Plain White Tees, that's the name of the group, by Melinda Leatherman. Let's do this. Where are we here? Rhythm of Love. Ready? Stomp me on. Again, two slur steps, it's nice and slow, triple, stompy vine, stompy vine, good, slur steps, triple, two brushes, Well, I really like that one. Nice, easy warm-up, too. Okay, dance number two. We're going to do Lord of the Dance. Choreography is by Ellie Sosnowski from the Blue Ribbon Cloggers in New York. The music is Ronan, Hardiman, the Lord of the Dance soundtrack, basically. But this is the song, Lord of the Dance. I remember teaching this my very first year of teaching clogging, which is the year 2000, so 20 years ago. We're gonna do a stomp double up and three basics. So you're gonna go stomp double up and a basic and two more basics. So it's kind of like a mountain basic and two basics, okay? Stomp double up basic and then two more basics. Ready? And. Basic. Do it again. Stomp double up. Basic. Give me a Charleston. Brush it. Charleston and brushes. That is your part A. So mountain basic, two basics, mountain basic, two basics, or the choreography says stomp double up and three basics. But we all know stomp double up and a basic, one basic, as a mountain basic. So mountain basic, two basics, mountain basic, two basics, Charleston, two brushes, Charleston, two brushes. That's your part A. Part B, two double ups. So double step, double up, double step, double up, and a heel toe rock. Double step, heel toe rock step. So you do a heel touch in front, a toe tap in back, and then a rock step. Right? Heel toe rock. Double step, heel toe rock step. Your right foot's free. Two double ups. Heel toe rock. Let's try that again. Two double ups, a heel toe rock, repeat on the other side. Two double ups, double step, double up, heel toe rock, heel toe rock step, double up, heel toe rock, double step, heel toe rock step. Then we're gonna do a toe back and kick. So a toe back and kick, the toe back, so you do that tap back again, and then a kick. Double step, tap back, double step, and kick. That's your toe back kick. Double step, tap back, double step, and kick. Left foot's free, we're gonna do a fancy double to the back. Your toe back and kick. Tap, kick, fancy double. So, part B. Two double ups and a heel toe rock. Two double ups and heel toe rock on the other side. Toe back kick and a fancy double to the back. Toe back kick and a fancy double to the front. Let's try part B. Ready? And double up. Heel toe rock. Heel toe rock step. Double up. Heel toe rock. Toe back kick. Fancy double turn. Toe back and kick. Fancy double turn. We're gonna do part C, the sliding vine. We actually only do this once. So the sliding vine is double step, slide step, two double step, slide step, and a basic. So it's kind of like a loop, like a triple loop or a single loop vine, I guess. But you don't really wanna slide it so much as double step, slide step. So you're just kind of sliding as you step behind. Double step, slide step. Two double step, slide step, basic step. Right foot is free. We're gonna do, where am I here? A toe back kick again, but this time we're doing it on the right foot. And a Charleston heel, which is a Charleston, but do a heel touch in front instead of a toe touch. Double step, heel, toe, heel, double step. So Charleston heel, double step, heel, toe, heel touch. Right foot, we're gonna do a sliding vine to the right. Double step, double step. The toe back and kick. And a Charleston heel. So part C, we do this once. Sliding vine, double step, slide step, double step, double step, double step, slide step, and a basic. Toe back and kick, Charleston heel. Repeat opposite footwork. Let's try it again. Sliding vine, ready, and double step, slide step. Again. Toe back and kick, Charleston heel. Sliding vine. Toe back and kick, Charleston heel. All right, so that was part C. If you have any questions, I forgot to mention this earlier. If you have any questions, comments, whatever, make sure you put it in the chat. Andrew is in the other room, but he's watching the chat, and he will answer any questions or relay them to me so I can help you out. All right, part D. So this is kind of a partner dance if you ever choose to demo it. It says, face partner, hold both hands, do 8 double steps turning 360 clockwise and 8 double steps turning 360 counterclockwise. So for our purposes, because we can't dance with partners right now, left foot, 8 double steps, let's do a full circle right clockwise and then a full circle left counterclockwise. So we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so 16 double steps is what we're doing for part D. That's the middle. Part E, this is the last part. We're gonna do 2 Joeys, a quarter turn rocking chair, and a fancy double. And then you're gonna do it 3 more times to the front. So 2 Joeys, rocking chair, quarter turn, fancy double. I want you to try, I don't know if we did this, if I saw it somewhere else being done, but I have this urge to clap 4 times during the fancy double. So I want you to do this. Joey, Joey, rocking chair, fancy double. So clap 4 times during the rock step, rock step. All right, it'll just make it sound and feel good with the music. Joey's rocking chair, fancy double, all 4 walls. Let's try. No one can see you or hear you, so try the claps. Ready, Joey. Rocking chair, turn, fancy double. Joey, again. Rocking chair, turn, fancy double. Joey, again. Rocking chair, turn, fancy double. Joey, rocking chair, turn, fancy double. Then we do part A again, which is your mountain basic, 2 basics, mountain basic, 2 basics, Charleston, 2 brushes, Charleston, 2 brushes, and part B. 2 double ups, the heel toe rock, sorry, the double ups, heel toe rock, heel toe rock step. 2 double ups, heel toe rock, heel toe rock step. Toe back and kick, toe kick, fancy double turn, toe back and kick, fancy double turn. And then to end it, we're gonna do 2 sliding vines. Double step, slide step, double step, double step, double step, slide step, basic, other way. Sliding vine, left and right. Those are all the steps. Let's try this one. Lord of the Dance, choreography, Ellie Sosnowski from New York, music, Ronan Hardiman. All right. We're gonna try it full speed. Ready? 5, 6, mountain basic. Basic. Mountain basic. Basic. Charleston. Brushes. Charleston. Brush. Double up. Heel toe rock. Double up, heel toe rock, toe back and kick, I'm just gonna make it louder. Fancy double. Sliding by. Pull back and kick. Charleston heel. Rocking chair turn, fancy double. Rocking chair, fancy double. One more. Rocking chair, fancy double. Mountain basic. Basic. Mountain basic. Up at the end. Did you notice? All right, that was Lord of the Dance. That's a fun one. All right, Todd Harry from Seattle, Washington. And if you did not know, Todd does classes online for free, has been since March, I think, every single Sunday afternoon. Don't quote me on the times. I think it's 5 o'clock and 6 o'clock. If anyone is online in the chat right now, correct me if I'm wrong. And I'm talking Pacific time, because he does it Pacific time. It might be 5 and 6 o'clock. I'm not sure. Anyway, Sunday afternoons, just look up his YouTube channel, Todd Harry, and he does classes intermediate and advanced. The man has beautiful footwork. So if you'd like to really challenge yourself, take Todd's classes on Sunday afternoons. He and I wrote this dance together. The artist is NONONO, N-O-N-O-N-O, NONONO. It's called Pumpin' Blood. He and I and Anne-Marie Sterling from Tennessee, the three of us taught it together when Nationals were in Nashville, what was that, 4 years ago, I think? Might have been 2016, maybe 17, whenever they were last in Nashville. The three of us taught it together. So this is called Pumpin' Blood. It's kind of beginners plus easy intermediate, not terribly hard. Well, let's review all the steps. We're gonna do a vine left. So triple going sideways, you cross in behind. A basketball basic to the back. Now, this is where I was losing some students at the beginning with this next part, a sway basic. A sway basic is a basic step, but you're gonna go double step in behind and a rock step out to the side. So, double step, rock step, double step, rock step, double step, rock step. Basic and a basic. Basic and a basic. So you can see how your body kind of sways with the music, right? So I want you to do, face the back, give me a right foot basketball basic to the front, and then two sway basics. So face the back, right foot's gonna do half left basketball basic, and then two sway basics. Ready? And pivot step, sway basic. Okay, so you see how it goes in behind with that left foot. After the two sway basics, you're gonna do a double rock chug or double basic with a kick. Double rock chug, double basic with a kick, both the same thing. So part A is vine left, basketball basic to the back, two sway basics, and a double rock chug. And then you're going to repeat everything to the front. So let's try vine left, ready, and basketball basic, sway basic in behind, double rock chug, vine left, basketball basic, sway play basic and the double rock chug. That's part A. Let's learn part C, or sorry, part B, and then we'll try it all together. Part B, we're gonna do a rooster run. Now you're gonna do a rock double, but you're gonna throw that first rock step out to the side. Rock double. So rock step and a double basic. Usually we do rock step, double basic. This time I want you to go rock step, double basic. So it's like from that rooster run, it's almost like it's stopping you from going too far. So rooster run, rock double to the side. Ready? And rock double. You're gonna do a rocking chair quarter turn. Clap basics or drag basics. Clap step, rock step, clap step, rock step. We did that in clap your hands, remember? Clap basics. Then we're gonna do same thing, all four steps to the back. Rooster run, rock double, rocking chair to the back, clap basics, clap, clap. Left foot is free, you're gonna do a cowboy turning to the front. Two basics, fancy double, chain left and right. Clap basics, and over the big log. So over the big log is double step, step, step. So there's no clap with over the big log. Over the log, double step, step, step. Okay, over the big log, nice even, it's not like syncopated, and one, and two, and three, and four. So if you've ever seen Todd Harry, he's like up to there, and he has these super long legs, okay? So think of Todd Harry, double step, 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 big steps back. We're gonna try all of part B together. Here's something of a challenge. If you know me, you know I like my claps in the dance. When we were doing this in Nashville, when people were doing the chain left and right, many people go, they clap on the rock steps, right? But then when you do chain left and right, then it goes right into the clap basics. So people would go double step, rock step, rock step, rock step, double step, rock step, rock step, rock step, clap basics. The clap has to come immediately after your rock step. So try it on your right foot. I know I'm backwards from you, but on your right foot, you're gonna do a right-footed chain and then go into the clap basics. So start on your right foot. Ready? And double step, rock step, rock step, clap basics. So do you see how the clap comes right away? I'll do it this way. Let's do chain left and right and two clap basics. Ready? And so just a bit of a challenge for you. If you like to throw in the clapping, try and get those clap basics in there right after you clap for the chain. All right, part B, rooster run, side rock double, rocking chair, two clap basics. Repeat all that to the back, cowboy to the front, two basics, fancy double, chain left and right, two clap basics and over the big log. Let's try all that together. Ready, rooster run, side rock double, rocking chair, quarter left, clap basic, clap, rooster run, side rock double, rocking chair to the back, clap basic, cowboy to the front, one, two, three, basic, fancy double, chain left and right, clap basic, double step, double step, step, step. Let's try part A and B with the music. You can see what it's like. All right, this one I think is kind of loud. I'm just gonna turn it down a bit. Pumpin' Blood. Five, six, vine left. Basketball basic, sway basic. Double back chug, vine left, basketball basic, sway basic. Hot basic. Rooster one. Side rock double. Rocking chair. Hot basic. Cowboy to the front. Two basic. Fancy double. Chain locked and right. That was part B. Part C and part D is all we have left. Two more parts. Part C, we're gonna go diagonal. You're gonna do a stomp double, left foot. Triple brush on the right foot. Flea flickers coming back. Up, down, up, down. And a walk the dog as you turn to the right corner. Then you're gonna repeat everything the same. Same footwork, just going to the right corner. So it's not opposite footwork, same footwork, just face the right corner. Stomp double, triple brush, flea flicker, walk the dog. Let's try it again. Stomp double, triple brush forward, flea flickers back, walk the dog, face the other way and do it. Other right corner, the right corner. Stomp double, ready, and triple brush. Flicker, walk the dog, stomp double, triple brush, flea flicker, and walk the dog. I am going to put the music on for this part, then we're going to do A, B, C again, and then we'll learn D. Okay, so let's take it from the stomp double. What we just did. Vine left, basketball basic, sway basics, and then this time around we don't have time to do it to the back and to the front, so you're going to turn to the front on the double rock chuck. So we do vine left, basketball basic, sway basic, double rock chuck. Double basic with the kick. You're going to turn to the front on there. So we only do it through once, but we still manage to get the turn in. Part D. Time step. Time step, it's also known as a syncopated rock, I think, in some places. Down, up, up, down, up, up, down. Left foot, down, ball, ball, down, ball, ball, down. Time. I think it's even called a time step in tap dancing. Correct me if I'm wrong. Left foot, ready, and down, up, up, down, up, up, down. Stomp double. And we do that again. Time. Stomp double. Then we're going to do part B. I should have put a B star. I don't have a star next to it. I should correct that. It's slightly different. You're gonna do your rooster run. You're gonna do your side rock double. Then you're gonna do a rocking chair to the back. So not a quarter turn this time, a half turn. Rocking chair, clap basic. Rooster run, side rock double. Clap, rocking chair to the front. Clap basic. So we're not doing the whole cowboy basics fancy double chains this time around. You're just, because normally after we do that part, we're facing the back at this point. This time we're doing half turns on the rocking chair. So root clap off the dog, and then your part A one more time, doing it to the back and to the front. Let's try part D and part B star. So your time step stomp double, repeat, and then the alternate version of the part B. Time, ready, and down, up, up, down, up, up, down, stomp double. Time, stomp double. Rooster run, side rock double, rocking chair to the back, clap basic, rooster run, side rock double, rocking chair to the front, clap basic, four big steps, one, two, three, stomp double. And then we're gonna go on from there. So let me just play the rest of the song from that point. Okay, let's back up here. Just did vine left, basketball basic, two sway basics, double basic with a kick or double rock chuck. Repeat it all to the front. That's part A. Part B, rooster run, side rock double, quarter turn rocking chair, clap basics. Repeat those four steps to the back. Cowboy turn to the front. One thing I forgot to mention, don't go too far with your rooster run, because we come over here and then we come over here. And then we're just doing a cowboy to the front. So there's nothing really to bring us back to center. So don't move too terribly far or too, yeah, don't travel too much on your rooster run, all right? So again, rooster run, side rock double, quarter turn rocking chair, two clap basics, repeat to the back. Cowboy to the front, two basics, fancy double, chain left and right, two clap basics, over the big log, double step, 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 big steps. Part C, stomp double to the corner and triple brush forward, two flea flickers coming back and a walk the dog. Repeat all four steps to the right corner. We're gonna do A again, B again, C again. A one more time, so this is the third time we're doing part A. You're gonna do vine, basketball basic, two sway basics and double rock chug, turning to the front. Then you're gonna do that middle section, time step, stomp double, time step, stomp double. Then we do B star, rooster run, side rock double, rocking chair to the back, clap basics, repeat it all to the front, and then you do four big steps, one, two, three, four. We're gonna do the stomp double part, and then the part A with the vine left, ending with the double rock chug, hold it up. Doesn't have a big step at the end, we end with the chug. Pumpin' blood, artist, NONONO, choreography, Todd, Harry, and myself. Here we go. Pumpin' blood. This is full speed, by the way. Mm-hmm. five, six, vine left. Basketball basic, sway basic, double rock touch. Side rock double, rocking chair to the back, flat basic, cowboy to the front, two basic, fancy double, chain left and right, flat basic, over the big wall, stop double, triple press, please lick her, walk the dog. Triple brush, flea flicker, walk the dog, vine, basketball basic, clap basic, whoops, sway basic, sorry, double rock touch, my fault, vine, basketball basic, sway basic, double rock touch, wrister run, side rock double, rocking chair, side rock double, rocking chair, flat basic, cowboy to the front, basic, fancy double, chain, flat basic, over the big wall, stomp double, triple brush, please flicker, walk the dog. To come in. So I want to just kind of quickly put on my Wi-Fi for a second. I'm just going to see if a message has come in. Oh, good. The message came in. All right. I wanted to advertise the, okay, just a second, the Clog On 2020 online event. I hope you can see me. I don't know how long this is. Where am I going to go here? I just want to read this, so I'm going to bring this over. All right. So, let me just read this to you here. This is from Nev Fleck, who is just recently the former president of the Australian Clogging Association. Hi, Nev, if you're watching, and hi, all my Australian friends. You notice I'm wearing my Australian t-shirt today. So he said, here in Melbourne, Victoria, Australia, we are still in COVID-19 lockdown. While most of Australia has started clogging again, we may not this year. So to keep us busy, we're hosting our state workshop weekend, Clog On, as a virtual event. It is on Halloween in Melbourne, Australia, but it's gonna be online. Workshops premiered simultaneously on YouTube from 10 a.m. That's Melbourne time. followed later by a dress-up social, Halloween clogging social from 4 p.m. Post your pics online, hashtag ClogOn2020. Times are Australian East Coast Daylight Savings Time. I will put all of this information on my Dare to Clog Facebook page. I'm very excited because I am teaching one of the dances. I just wrote a brand new intermediate dance. As a matter of fact, right before class here tonight, I did my recording to send it in. So make sure you mark your calendars for those of us in North America. You might have to stay up late or we might catch it the next day. But there is going to be a big workshop event. Many instructors are submitting videos and it is going to be a fantastic, finally an online workshop. So, mark your calendars for that. Like I said, I will post more information online very soon. So we're gonna be doing that on Halloween. Now, I wanted to get to this last dance. This last dance is special to me because I started clogging in the, I would say mid-90s, like it was around 96. 95, 96, I think, and I started teaching in 2000. So I had just been taking classes for a couple years when my instructor started asking me to kind of substitute for him, and then eventually I took over for him in 2000. But prior to me starting to teach, though, Scotty Bilz, who is around my age, so this goes back 20 plus years already. He came down, he was a young dad, so I'm not sure how old his son Blake is right now. I know he's in university, but as of this, he was 2 months old. So Scotty Bilz was my very first workshop. He came to Winnipeg and he taught this dance and I was just enamored with the whole thing. This is what I'm thankful for on Thanksgiving Day today, so I'm so thankful that clogging came into my life. Getting choked up. So anyway, the name of this song is Jose Cuervo. Scotty actually put on here, Blake Bilz, 2 months old, smiled when he liked the step daddy was doing. And I distinctly remember Scotty mentioning that during his teach. All right, we're gonna learn Jose Cuervo. If you don't know this dance, this is such a fun dance. The intro, it sounds like the song Tequila. So we're gonna do the diggy step. If you remember, this past spring, I taught the diggy diggy low dance, which I believe was Scotty's dance, and it was this diggy step that was in it. So you're gonna go double step, double up, double step, double down, and you're gonna break it over. Double step, double up, double step, double down. Okay, left foot, double step, double up, double step, double down. Your right foot's free, you're gonna do a stomp double. Okay, double step, double up, double step, double down, stomp double. Ready, and. Stomp double. Now, even though our right foot is doing a stomp double, I want you to turn half left to the back. So you're gonna do a half turn, left, even though we're doing a right-footed stomp double, because you're kind of unwinding from that double step, double up, double step, double down. We got to come back, stomp double to the back. Then we're going to repeat it from the back to the front. Double step, double up, double step, double down, stomp double. It's called a diggy step, diggy, D-I-G-G-Y, diggy. Two diggy steps, half left each. Ready, and double step, double up, double step, double down, stomp double. Again, double step, double up, double step, double down, stomp double. Let's try that with music. Personally, I didn't feel like it was too fast at full speed. Just mark in the comments if you want me to slow it down. But we'll try this at full speed. You're gonna hear her sing 1, 2, 3, 4 in Spanish, and then we'll do the digging. Here we go. Stomp double. Again, step double up, step double down. You know what? Seeing as we're just learning it, I will speed it up later, but I am gonna slow it down for now. So, Let's slow it down to about 93. Let's try that again. So, 16 beat wait. At the end of 16 beats, you can hear her go uno, dos, tres, cuatro, and then we'll start. So let's try that again. 5, 6, 7, 8 more. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Uno, dos, tres.
Diggy step. Stomp, stomp. Do it again. Step, double, one, double, step, double down. Stomp, stomp. All right, that's your intro. It's also Cotton Eye Joe. Cotton Eye Joe on the right foot now. Double basic with a tap behind. I think it's called a yes ma'am. You're gonna do a double basic, tap. It, here it just says double step, rock step, touch toe, but I believe some people call it a yes ma'am. So double basic, oh sorry, with the rock step out to the side. Double step, rock step, tap. Okay, so your rock step goes out to the side. Double basic, rock step out to the side, tap. Let's try that again. Yes, ma'am. So give me a Cotton Eye Joe on the left foot, fancy double on the right foot, Cotton Eye Joe on the right foot, and then a yes, ma'am. Cotton Eye Joe. Ready? And. Fancy double. Cotton Eye Joe. Yes, ma'am. Double step, round step, tap. That's your part A. Let's try it from the beginning. We'll do that two diggy steps into the part A. 8 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Diggy, diggy. Stomp, double, to the back. Do it again. Double step, double up, double step, double down. Hot night Joe. Fancy double. Hot night Joe. Yes, ma'am. I was making it look like it was a pause. Sorry. And a 1, 2, 3, 4. So you tap and then lift on the 4. Let's try that again. And a 1, 2, 3, 4. Let me try that again with music. My apologies. The two diggy steps, Cotton Eye Joe, fancy double, Cotton Eye Joe, yes ma'am. Ready? Here we go. Double step, rock step, tap up. Immediately. Double step, rock step, tap up. All right, moving on. Part B. We're going to do a Utah vine, which is basically a clog over vine, but your sixth double step will be a double up instead of a double step. So whereas a clog over vine, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, rock step, you're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, rock step. So your left foot will be free at the end as opposed to your right foot. So make sure you do a double up on number 6. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, rock step. I want you to do a quarter left turn on that double up. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, turn. We're here. We're going to do a walk your heels, which is, instead of a basic double step, rock step, I want you to do double step, heel step. So do a heel step in front instead of a rock step in behind. Double step, heel step. So two walk your heels, or it's just called walk your heels, but you do one on each side. Or two heel basics. Sorry, that's what the cue sheet says. A walk your heels or two heel basics. Double step, heel step. I think that's easier to remember, heel basics. Ready? And then a walk the dog. Now, we just did the Utah vine. We're facing this wall. We did that quarter turn on the double up, right? Now we're gonna do the two heel basics. And then a walk the dog turning to the back. Now we're gonna do Utah vine again. 1, 2. two, three, four, five, six, seven rock steps. So we turn on that six, the double up, the two heel basics, double step, heel step, and a walk the dog to the front. That is your part B. So Utah Vine, quarter left, two heel basics and a walk the dog to the back, repeat it all to the front. Utah Vine, ready, and one, two, three, four, five, six, heel basics, walk the dog, Utah Vine, one, two, three, four, five, six, heel basics, walk the dog to the front. Let's try that to music, just that part. Oops, where am I here? Let's take it from the top. So we got the diggy steps, cotton eye Joe fancy double, cotton eye Joe yes ma'am, and then this part here. Then we really only have two more parts. Two diggy steps, here we go. Stomp double, diggy step, double step, double up, double step, double down, stomp double, cotton eye Joe, fancy double. This next part is the tricky part of the dance. It's got some different steps if you haven't seen them before. Real McCoy. Double step, drag, all, ball, ball, slide, jog, jog, and a basic step. Let's break it down. Two double steps. Drag, ball, before you do any crossing in it. So two double steps, drag, ball. Okay? Double step, drag, ball. Then, you're on your left foot, you just did the third ball. Double step, drag, ball. Slide, so you're scooting forward, jog, or ball again, and a basic step. So, it's double step, drag, one, two, three, slide, one, two, three, and a basic step. Try that again. Double step, drag, one, two, three, slide, one, two, three, and a basic step. Now, on the first part, on the drag, double step, drag, ball. You're going step across step, or ball, but ball, cross the ball, slide, jog. Kind of bring your leg back. Double step, drag, one, two, three, slide, one, two, three, and a basic step. So after the drag, you're crossing in front, slide, going in back, and a basic step. Real McCoy it's called. Ready? And double step, drag, ball, slide, one, two, three, and a basic step. Real McCoy. Ready? And a one, and a two, and three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight. Again, Real McCoy. Double step, drag, one, two, three, slide, one, two, three, and a basic step. Remember, any questions, type them in the chat. Andrew will relay them to me. Hippity hop rock. You're gonna do a triple kick. Rock step kick, and two more rock steps. So the hippity hop rock. Triple kick, rock step kick, two more rock steps. Right foot, triple kick. Rock step kick, two rock steps. Again, hippity hop rock, ready, and triple kick. Rock step kick, two rock steps. The count, and a one, and a two, and a three, and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. Let's try. Real McCoy, hippity hop rock. Ready? And one step, double step, drag. 1, 2, 3, slide. 1, 2, 3, and a bass. Hippity hop, triple kick. Rock step, kick. 2, rock step. Then we have an MJ rocker. MJ rocker. Double step, rock step, step. Double step, rock step, step. And usually with that MJ, it's double step, rock stomp. You emphasize the step in the rock step. So you can almost call it a stomp. Double step, rock stomp, step. Okay? That's the first part of an MJ. Double step, rock stomp, step. Right foot. This is an MJ rocker. So two more rock steps. And a basic. So usually when you have an MJ step, there's like MJ twist, MJ turn, MJ kick, MJ rocker. The first four beats is the MJ. Double step, rock, stomp, step. This is the rocker one. And a basic step. Two rock steps and a basic. MJ rocker. Double step, rock, stomp, step, rock, step, rock, step, and a basic step. Let me count that for you. MJ rocker. And a 1, and a 2, and 3, 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, and 8. So the and between the 3 and 4 is a pause, and the and between the 4 and the 5 is a pause. And a 1, and a 2, and 3, and 4, and 5, and, oh, I messed that up, sorry. There is no pause between the 4 and the 5. The pause is between the 3 and the 4. And a 1, and a 2, and 3, and 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, and 8. That's what the count is. Let's do Real McCoy, Hippity Hop Rock, MJ Rocker. If you can get these three steps, the rest is a breeze. Real McCoy. Double step, drag. 1, 2, 3, slide. 1, 2, 3, and a basic triple kick. Rock step kick, two rock steps. MJ rocker, double step, rock stomp, step, rock step, and a basic step. Let's try just those three steps with the music. The good news is there's no turning or anything. Just do those three steps in a row. Okay, let's see if I can find it here.
Head to the tequila's last night.
Here we go. Double step, drag. Sorry, I got caught off guard. Let me try that again.
Party. Can't stop grinning. I had to look.
Real McCoy, hippity hop rock, and MJ rocker. Here we go. Double step, drag. 1, 2, 3, 5. 1, 2, 3, yeah, basic. Hippity hop. Triple kick. Rock step, kick. 2 rock step. MJ. Double step, rock step. Step. 2 rock step. I'm going to slow it down just a tad for that part. Let's review that part again, okay?
Had too much tequila last night.
Ready? Real McCoy. Double step, drag. 1, 2, 3, 5. 1, 2, 3. Triple kick. Rock step, kick. 2 rock step. MJ. Double step. Hope you're doing okay with that. We're gonna try, hang on, let me add the next two steps. So there's two more steps to finish this off. After you do the MJ rocker, double step, rock, stop, step, rock, step, and a basic, you're gonna do a Burton stamp to the back. And then you're gonna keep it going to the front with a triple. So Burton stamp, double step, three stamp ups, and a triple, turning full left. Ready? And Burton stamp, triple. Real McCoy, hippity hop rock, MJ rocker, Burton stamp, triple. That is all of part C. Let's try Real McCoy. Ready? And double step, drag. 1, 2, 3, slide. 1, 2, 3, and a basic. Hippity hop, triple kick. Rock step kick, 2 rock steps, MJ rocker, 2 rock steps and a basic, Burton stamp, triple. Now, MJ rocker, Burton stamp, triple. Ready, and. We're gonna do it one more time. I'm gonna call it now, but I wanted you to hear it to make sure you could hear all the steps. Real McCoy, ready, and. Double step, drag, one, two, three, slide, one, two, three, and a basic. Hippity hop, triple kick, rock step, kick, two rock steps. MJ, double step, rock, on two rock steps, and a basic. Burton, stay down. Triple. All right, I'm gonna put the music back on. We're gonna do that, then we're gonna go back to part A. Cotton Eye Joe, fancy double. Cotton Eye Joe, yes ma'am. Then we do the Utah line, one, two, three, four, five, six, double up and a basic, the heel basic, and a walk the dog, repeat to the front, and then we do the Jose Cuervo chorus, the real McCoy bit. Then we're gonna do part A, one more time. That's your Cotton Eye Joe with a yes ma'am. Oh, sorry. And then we're gonna do part B one more time. And then after you do the walk the dog, you're gonna add one basic and one triple. Basic and triple. All right, so we're adding in six more beats. All right, let's keep going up to there, and then we got the part D to learn after that.
Guess all the cowboys did I shoot. I'm lying in my head too much to keep those
last. Ready? Real McCoy! Double step, drag. One, two, three, slide. One, two, three. Hippity hop, triple kick. Rock step, kick. Two rock steps, then jay.
Guess all the cowboys did I shoot.
Burton down all the way. Triple. Hot Night Joe. Fancy double. Did that at the very, very beginning in your intro. You got your part A, Cotton Eye Joe, Fancy Devil, Cotton Eye Joe, yes ma'am. You got your part B, Utah Vine, Heel Basics, Walk the Dog, Repeat to the Front. You got your part C, or the chorus, Real McCoy, Hippity Hop Rock, MJ Rocker, Burton Stamp, and Triple. You repeat part A, B, and C again. You repeat part A, B, so the third time we're doing part B, that Utah Vine, we added in a basic and a triple at the end, and then you do part C again. Then part D, so we've done pretty much every part three times now. Part D, we're gonna do four double steps moving forward. One, two, three, four. Now this is not a Louisiana where you would turn right. This is where you're gonna turn left. So he says, four double steps forward, a drag back and turn. So I'm gonna call it that, drag back and turn, because you are turning half left. And then when you get to the back, you're gonna do two triples, and then you're gonna repeat all that to the front. So four double steps forward, drag and turn to the back, triple, triple. Let's do it again, four double steps, drag and turn, turn half left, triple. All right, that's part D. Four double steps, drag and back. Make sure you turn left, two triples, repeat it to the front. We're gonna do the Real McCoy, Hippity Hop Rock, MJ Rocker, Burton Stamp Triple, and then we're gonna do two basics, turning to the back. At the end, do two basics, half left. Then you're gonna do it all from the front. But when you turn on the Burton stamp and triple, instead of turning it all the way around, you're just gonna bring it to the front. So this way, we're kind of doing the chorus to the back, or to the front and to the back. But let me show you. Okay, so Real McCoy. One, two, three. One, two, three. And the basic. Hippity hop. Rock step. Two rock steps. MJ Rocker. Two rock steps. Burton stamp to the back. Triple. Now two basics and turn to the back. Real McCoy. Hippity hop. Kick rock step. Kick two rock steps. MJ. Burton stamp. Quarter. Triple to the front. So did you catch that? So I did. Real McCoy, Hippity Hop Rock, MJ Rocker, Burton Stamp, and Triple. So like you do normally, but then we do two basics and bring ourselves to the back. Then we're gonna do the chorus again. So you're gonna do Real McCoy, Hippity Hop Rock, MJ Rocker, but instead of doing that full circle Burton Stamp, Triple, we're just gonna do Burton Stamp, Triple, bringing ourselves back to the front so that we can do the four double steps part again. Let's do that, and then we'll do the ending. Okay, so I'm gonna take it from the four double steps moving forward, this new part D. Double steps, Dragon turns, the triples. We did that a second time. Here comes the ending. We're gonna do the diggy step. That was the very first step in the dance that we did. The intro, double step, double up, double step, double down, stop, double. Now, in the intro, we did half and half. In the ending, we're gonna do quarter. You're gonna do it again, quarter. You're gonna do it a third time, half. Then you're gonna do it a fourth time, but the ending is different. It's a modified diggy. So you're gonna go double step, double up, double step, double down. We're not gonna turn. You're gonna go one, two, three, four, five, clap. Okay, so your right foot, step, 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 heel, clap. Here's the count of the last, here's a normal diggy, and one, and two, and three, oh sorry, double step, sorry. And a one, and two, and three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight. Okay, so that stomp double comes on the five. And one, and two, and three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight. Here's the ending version. And one, and two, and three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, eight. Okay, so after you're crossed over here, your right foot's free, five, and six, and seven, do your right heel out, clap on eight. One, two, three, four, heel, clap. Diggy, double step, double up, double step, double down. One, two, three, four, heel, clap. Try it with me. Double step, double up, double step, double down. One, two, three, four, five, heel. Try it again, ready, and double step, double up, double step, double down. One, two, three, four, five, heel. Hope you got that. Let's try the four diggies. Quarter, quarter, half, and then the modified ending. Ready, and double step, double up, double step, double down, stomp, double, quarter turn. Double step, double up, double step, double down, quarter turn. One more to the front. Now here's your ending. Double step, double up, double step, double down. One, two, three, four, heel, clap. Here is the whole dance. Intro, the two diggies, the diggy we just did, to the back, to the front. Part A, cotton eye Joe, fancy double on the right foot, cotton eye Joe, yes ma'am, double step, tap, step, tap, pop. Okay, Utah Vine, double steps, six double steps, a double up, and a basic as you do a quarter turn. The heel basic, and a walk the dog to the back, Utah Vine, walk, or heel basics and walk the dog to the front. The chorus, you're real McCoy. Let's do these steps one more time. Real McCoy. Double step, drag. One, two, three, slide. One, two, three, and a basic. The hippity hop rock, triple kick. Rock step, kick, two rock steps. The MJ rocker, double step, rock step. Step two, rock step, and a basic. Burton stamp, and a triple. All the way around. We're gonna do part A, B, and C again. We're gonna do A, B, with a basic and a triple being added in, and C. Then we're gonna do the middle section, part D. You're gonna do four double steps forward, drag and turn back, two triples, repeat that to the front. You're gonna do the chorus. That's your real McCoy, hippity hop rocker, MJ rocker, Burton stamp triple. Then we're gonna do two basics as we turn to the back. Then you're gonna do all that again. But when you do your Burton stamp triple, just bring yourself back to the front. We're gonna do those four double steps, drag and turn triples. Then we're gonna do the ending, diggy diggy quarter, diggy diggy quarter, diggy diggy half to the front, and the diggy step modified with the one, two, three, four heel clap. Have you got all that? This is called Jose Cuervo. Choreography is the great Scotty Bilz. Let's do this. I am gonna play this twice. It is first being done at 90%, and then for those keeners, I'll play it at 100. But let's do it at 90 first. Here we go. Eight more. Five, six, diggy, diggy to the back. Six. Next round's on me, y'all. That's what she says at the end. All right, my apologies for messing up that one part. Right at the ending, before we do the ending, we do that instrumental section, the four double steps. All right, let's try this all full speed. Andrew hasn't come in at all tonight, so I'm assuming all is good. No questions. Here we go. This is gonna be fast. We were doing it at 90. This is 100. Ready? Canadian friends, and don't forget to mark your calendars, October 31st, that's probably, it might be overnight, October 30th into the 31st for us in North America, but otherwise in Australia, it's going to be 10 a.m., what did I say, I can't remember, I'll post it, but it's like Melbourne time. I'll post it all on my Facebook page, but that's guaranteed to be a fun time. Whole bunch of new teachers, brand new dances. I've got a new dance I'm so excited for you guys to see. And then we're gonna have a fun, I think they're gonna have a dress up social at night. Make sure to post your pictures, hashtag ClogOn2020. And I think that's it. I don't know where Andrew is, so I'm gonna have to come around there and turn it off. But I will say goodnight, have yourselves a wonderful week, and don't forget to join me on Thursday night at 7 p.m. Thanks again, and have a great night. Take care.